The first exception is now accepting wallet IDs or select TSA security checkpoints. They will be able to securely present your ID and to apps that are evaluating identity and age verification. To protect your privacy, only the necessary information will be shared. Then providing your exact birthday, well, that's better than just, you need to be more specific, just not your birthday. I wonder how many taps it took before, and okay now, there's